Hello friends, the teacher here. While working inside virtual machines, then there could be a time when you might get out of disk space on a virtual machine. The reason could be that you didn't specify an accurate disk space size while creating the virtual machine, or you are planning to install a few applications inside the virtual machine which require more disk space. Whatever the reason could be, but if you want to expand the size of the primary hard disk drive inside your virtual machine, then VMWare Workstation lets you do this easily. First of all, make sure that the virtual machine is not running, else disk utilities will remain disabled unless you turn off the virtual machine. So shut down the operating system first. Then right click on the virtual machine tab and then click settings. Or you can also access the settings window from the VM menu. Select the primary hard disk drive from the hardware tab. And under Disk Utilities, click the Expand button to expand the disk capacity of the current virtual hard drive. Now, enter the new virtual drive size that you want to have. Do note that expanding the virtual hard disk size will not make any effect on your current partition sizes. For instance, as the current virtual disk size on this virtual machine is 20 GB, and having only a single primary partition of 20 GB alone, and if I expand it to, let's say, 30 GB, then it doesn't mean that the size of my primary partition on which the operating system is installed will expand from 20 to 30 GB. And that is what the note below the disk size is mentioning. Let's increase the size to 30 GB first, and then we see what happens inside the virtual machine. After increasing the virtual disk size, turn on the virtual machine again. When the operating system loads up completely, first open the file or disk explorer, and here you can see that the primary partition size is still 20 GB. Then where the expanded 10 GB space is. As I said earlier, expanding the disk size will not make any effect on partition sizes. But we are expanding the disk size because we also want to expand the size of the primary partition as well. Because we are getting short on disk space and we need more space so the operating system may work efficiently, and we will also be able to install further applications. So now open the disk management utility first. And here you can see that the expanded virtual disk size has been displayed separately as unallocated space of 10 GB. As we now don't want to create a new partition in unallocated space, but want to increase the size of very first and single primary partition. So what we need to do here is to expand the primary partition size as well. In Windows, using Disk Management Utility, you can do this by right-clicking on the partition and then click Extend Volume. Click the Next button and then you will be shown the available unallocated space that you can add into the current partition. That's it. Click the Next button after specifying the appropriate size and then click Finish. And here you have the same partition with expanded disk space. So if you find this video informative, then feel free to hit the thumbs up button. Do leave your comments and share this video with your friends. Move to our channel page to watch some more of the teacher's lesson, or subscribe us to stay in touch with us. Thanks for watching and goodbye.